It was the dam.
That dam.
It was that dam that Sean went over.
Sean kayaked over a dam, got caught in a hydraulic action, and ultimately drowned.
Would Sean Hebel, or you, or me, or anyone have kayaked over that dam if we had known about the killer waiting for us on the other side?
You go over, you go under, and you're gone.